Oh yeah. You're okay to film, do anything.
It helps especially when you go back home.
Right.
So then you're having to work in the home program or forget. And I'm trying to feel if this creates any spasms,
right.
If I feel any flickers in the muscle.
Yeah.
So we're not only feeling for actual movement, but any activity.
So I still have some muscle tone there.
Yeah. And a lot of times you have to be in a chair because your feet are never resting.
Right. Time to have mom, good moms. A lot easier for people to be married, but you have somebody there.
I mean, it definitely is for support, but a lot of times people find more successful relationships after they've been injured,
right,
than continuing on.
Right, because
there's no expectation.
The woman didn't have, right, wasn't there for that, right? Lock divorces.
Yeah, you go into it knowing.
Right.
And nothing about the actual relationship.
Yeah. That's what I think.
So I didn't feel any movement in the ankles, but we'll definitely try to work on getting some going in there.
Work out all my leg stuff. Oh my god. Core and leg, yep. And arms and upper body, but mostly core and leg. Crawling, standing up.
How is your hip stability?
Fine. I can get on my hips. I can get on my knees.
And your hips don't fail side to side? You're able to
I do go side to side when they're pushing me, but yeah, I can get up without a lot of upper body strength. That's the key to it.
You
would
train for your knee up.
I have a little bit of head flexors, so he said, yeah.
Nice. Well, that's pretty good.
Yeah. That's hip flexor, right?
No, those are your internal and external rotators, so they're very small muscles in the hips. Your piriformis controls your internal rotation, and even smaller muscle controls your external rotation.
See, I didn't know I had that.
Yeah, that's awesome. Your internal rotation is really good. There it goes again. You're going to be doing that all night now. Like, all right. So your internal rotation had more, a stronger activation, but it didn't hold as well as your external rotation against resistance.
What now?
Your legs close together. side for me.
What's that?
Either one. One of you both. So this is one thing you get to choose.
That tear out your paperwork.
Oh my gosh, this thing's super heavy too.
You what?
I said, oh my gosh, this thing's super heavy too.
Tripod.
Yeah. I'm gonna test your hip flexors in the sideline position. So I'm gonna pull you back a little bit. Now you need to try and bring your knee to your chest.
Knee to my chest?
Nice. Hold it here, don't let me bring it back. Yeah.
Yep.
Pull.
Oh.
Yeah. No, sorry. Pull your knee up to your chest.
Okay.
That's good. Pull. Relax.
Is that hip flexors?
Yep. So that muscle is right here. Mm-hmm. It also goes into your abdomens a little bit. So a lot of times people are able to get into it by thinking about crunching.
Right.
It's your right leg. Now I want you to think about your glute muscle and kick back towards me.
Kick back?
Uh-huh. Right, hold it right here. Don't let me bring you up. Right, relax. And kick back towards me. You have some hips. Hold it.
I think I have more hips than I thought, but it hasn't been worked out, you know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely.
Nobody's been touching. I waited for a year until I came out of it because I wanted more, you know.
Yeah, more time to recover.
Back, right.
Try and keep your legs straight for me. So think about
straight.
Your quadricep muscle okay. Right here and straighten out your knees. And hold there, so let me bend you. Kick out. So you've known about Project Rock for a while?
Oh yeah, I knew it from the beginning.
Now I want you to think about the opposite movement, so back in, you can feel this, right?
Yep.
Okay, so back in your hamstring right here, I want you to think about curling your heel up into me.
Okay.
So try and kick yourself in the butt. Oh. Hold it. And curl. And hold. You give a little bit of activity there.
Yeah, I just didn't want to go because that's my son. That was a lot of coming down there. It wasn't the money, but for me, healing was better to have my son around than come down here and work out.
Oh, yeah. I mean, he's probably one of the most important parts of your life.
Now, if I could have taken him, it would have been a different story. I'd have been down here for months.
Is he in school yet?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and go lunch. Are you kindergarten?
Okay. Yeah. And get it. No bad.
So again, we're going to do the hip flexion on this side. Turn it on your hip right here.
Right.
I know you want to look at it.
Okay. So forward.
Let me get you into the position and pull your knee up to your chest. Your left side stronger. Hold. Yeah, his left side is stronger.
Your what?
Your left side is stronger.
Got it.
Knee up.
Do it again?
Yep. Hold. It doesn't show as a different score on the test, but I manually, it feels stronger. after the accident, your left side is gone. Arm, hand, everything. But now your right hand is using your right hand all over your left.
Yeah, but my finger was better too.
Do those glutes for me now. Think about squeezing your hip that way. Yeah, like you're trying to kick me in the stomach. Hold it. Quadricep muscles and straighten out that knee. Get a little flicker. Hold it. You guys will have plenty of time to learn it. You have me all over your schedule this week. Pick up. Hold it. Relax. And I want you to curl your heel up to me. Hamstring, curl. Try and hold it there. Curl again. And hold it. Your legs. Alright. That's all the muscle testing. Now we're gonna go through, it's called the developmental activity scale. It's basically our practical version of the ABS scale. So through movement and seeing what you're able and not able to do. So a great one is what you need to do. You can to be able to balance for 30 seconds without your hands. So ideally it's getting your back straight, but initially you probably will have to have more of a rounded back.
around and do that whole thing two more times.
Two more times?
Yeah.
Dip makes it hard back there.
Yeah, you can scoot yourself forward if you want. Keep an eye on you.
The power assist wheels. I ordered them. I see what it is. I see.
You should be up this.
That's cool. That's really neat. That's really neat. The other ones, I got to put the wheels on.
Right.
Mm-hmm. That's awesome, though.
All right.
Good.
Right by that box, and you're on your stomach with your head up here.
Okay, so I want to do what now?
Feet down by the box and head up here on your stomach.
Okay.
This one is the best.
Okay.
Part is the start of it.
Right. I can build tightness, but no pain.
Yeah, so the goal is to get your hip flexors loosened. Again, with the chair, your hip flexors tightening from being in the shoulder position.
Go now?
Okay.
just hold the bench down.
Sure.
Like if you just put your arms on it, it'll be enough.
Just sit on it.
Yeah.
hotel is the back patio. Okay. We just park the car. We get the hotel started and just get running straight and park the car down.
Regina Danelle, great mom. We're all good.